Brazil's JBS SA has told the U.S. government that a ransomware attack on the company that disrupted meat production in North America and Australia originated from a criminal organization likely based in Russia, the White House said. JBS, the world's largest meat packer, said on Tuesday night it had made significant progress in resolving the cyber attack. The vast majority of the company's beef, pork, poultry, and prepared foods plants will be operational on Wednesday, according to a statement, easing concerns over rising food prices. The cyber attack followed one last month by a group with ties to Russia on Colonial Pipeline, the largest fuel pipeline in the U.S., which crippled fuel delivery for several days in the U.S. Southeast.